and running at Koscielny. Aiden Nassar's gone all the way and scored a beautiful goal.
Eden Hazard, magical.
Hazard, he'll get there. Eden Hazard, it's a magnificent equaliser. A special moment from a special player at a very daunting time for Antonio Conte. But Hazard has come, well, maybe to the rescue in terms of the result. They want more, Chelsea. They've gone and got the ball out of the net. They think they can win this.
Well, it's been coming. David Luiz. Nicely done. Hazard, it's opened up. Now he'll take the shot. Beautiful. Chelsea's inspiration. Eden Hazard fires them into the lead and maybe to the top of the Barclays Premier League.
That is an absolutely magnificent goal. I said in the first half it was going to be a moment of individual brilliance. They didn't look much of a team goal in Chelsea, but that was a bit of both.
That's a dream pass from Pedro. It's Eden Hazard. Oh my goodness, that's wonderful. How good are they? Imagination, insight, flair. Pedro, gorgeous. Hazard was not going to miss, and Chelsea are 4-0 up.
Chelsea scintillating, pure scintillation.
And he has been on the edges tonight, but as you said, little cameos, little moments of pure quality.
Here's Hazard, hoping to conjure another. Oh, he has! That's magnificent! And Chelsea have turned it around, and he has played a massive part, made the first superbly, and scores the second in magnificent style.
Rudiger, dummy by Hazard, onto Giroud. Hazard gets it back. Oh, that's special. Individual quality, brilliant team play. Normality restored at Stamford Bridge.
Well, he's been in top form every this afternoon. But even the best goalkeepers in the world would struggle to cope with this play.
Sandwiched off it. Anyone who could rob him did rob him. Hazard, Mikel. Chelsea playing with a desperation which would hint, if you didn't know otherwise, that they were chasing the title. Costa, away from Alderweireld. Diego Costa, Eden Hazard! Glorious goal! Leicester's goal! Leicester City are 7 minutes away from being champions of England, courtesy of Eden Hazard. He scored the goal that clinched the title a year ago this weekend. He just might have decided the title again.
Eden Hazard, magical. It's a picture of a goal from Eden Hazard. Too hot to handle for Begovic. Simply stunning.
Well, Eden Hazard is probably the smallest player on the field, but he certainly packs a punch when he shoots.
Hazard.
Taking West Ham on and on. Astonishing. Absolutely amazing. But typical of the man, a stroke of magic from a genius. Right through the centre, and West Ham knew what was coming but had no answer.
Oh, like a hot knife through butter.
Fabregas. Hazard.
Hazard changing gear and steering it a beauty. Well, he's come alive at the very end of the season. Far too late to influence Chelsea's campaign. But he's proved that the player of last season does still exist, even if he's been well hidden from view.
Hazard. Creative and running at Koscielny.
Aiden Hazard's gone all the way and scored a beautiful, beautiful goal.
sizzling solo work from Eden Hazard, one of the Chelsea players of his generation. Arsenal have no answer.
Well, we all love to see dribblers on a football pitch, and this guy is arguably the best in the Premier League.